What's up, everybody? Quarantine Kitchen, After Dark. Some of you are going to find this hard to believe, but earlier tonight, I had an idea. And here was my idea. Most of your stores right now are going to be selling these big pricks right here, all right? This is a full oven roasting, hand cut in store, USDA choice, Angus beef rib roast. Bone in. Angus, right there. You've heard me talk shit about the Packers, and they are. What they're doing to the American rancher right now is just bullshit. But that's for later. What you're gonna do is you're gonna go buy one of these and you're gonna see, normally they're $280, $15 a pound. Right now you can get them for $7.47 a pound. You get this big guy for $144. What we're gonna do is we're gonna take this guy and we're gonna cut it every couple of bones that you have. Basically all this is a ribeye before it's a ribeye, okay? So we're gonna cut it every couple of bones. We're gonna vacuum seal it, we're gonna freeze it. And then what we're gonna do later is we're gonna sous vide it, which is French for vacuum. I'll give you a minute to check that. Yes, so French for vacuum. When you sous vide, you put it in some water, you basically get it to the temperature you want it. It's in a water bath at 128. You get it there and you do a quick sear and you have a beautiful piece of meat. But you are not gonna get the chance, but maybe two or three times a year, to buy this quality of meat for that price. So tomorrow or Sunday, go down to your meat store and buy you a rib roast, cut it on the bones, and vacuum seal it, and you'll have that for all summer, if we have a summer. I can't guarantee you that we're gonna have a summer, but if we do, you're gonna have ribeyes to eat for everybody, all right? Okay, let's cut this meat. Okay, basically what we're looking to do is cut this thing into pieces. It's however many people you have in your family and however much meat you think you can eat per serving. So cut in the back, run it right along those ribs, okay? Cut that bad boy open, there you go. Cut her open there, cut her open now. God, that is so hot. That is so hot. There we go. Get that on your cutting board. Get this out of there. We'll clean this up later. So, it's a big piece of meat. So, kind of feel around. You can kind of feel, that's the rib. There's an open spot there. We're gonna cut right there. Oh, that's so good right there. Bam, there's one steak. Find the other one, right there. Cut down on him, bam. And I know what you're thinking right now, like, oh my gosh, Kevin, those are huge. Yeah, no shit. So, like I said, what we're doing is, this is for the family right here, okay? This whole thing, we're gonna vacuum seal it. You're gonna put it in, you're gonna vacuum seal it, you're gonna put it in the water, you're gonna bring it to the 128, which is medium. Anything over that, don't do this, buy ground chuck. And then you do a quick sear on your charcoal, and you just set that in the middle of the table, and then you just slice it for the table. That's what we're doing there, okay? Sexy. Ah, now we get down to the end here. How do I want to cut this rascal? Probably that's. Maybe there. Okay, there we go. Oh, that's good. That's. That's gonna be good. That's a good piece of meat right there. Last. Trying to find out how to cut this last guy here. Probably right. Right. Hold on. That's got a weird little bone in there at the end of that guy. Let's start here. Let's see what happens. It's right here. We can figure it out here. Oh, yeah. Bam. So there you go. So basically, you just turned that rib roast into 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. I actually have another one in there for Easter, for Sunday. We're gonna half it. I'm not good at numbers, hold on. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. So we'll do 4 and 3, so that's 10. That's one a month right now. You've just guaranteed yourself a good, nice ribeye steak dinner. Go tonight or tomorrow. Go buy yourself a big bone-in ribeye, rib roast, break it down. There you go. All right, Quarantine Kitchen After Dark. See you guys later. Steaming process, so move it down a little bit, try it again. Bam, that's all it takes right there. Put that guy in the deep freeze, it's good for a year. Sweet. Cool. Do it. Later, everybody.